Okay guys, so I'm like shaking right now because just as I was recording videos and everything like that, I got the notification on my YouTube that Nicki released a teaser for her music video for Chun-Li. I'm like super duper excited, oh my goodness. So I just decided I would like react to it. It's only like a minute and something. If you guys didn't know, I'm like a really big like Nicki fan. The reason why my name is Pink Metalhead is because I love metal. Pink represents my love for Nicki Minaj. So I kind of put the two together because like they both represent like the two aspects of me that I'm very passionate about when it comes to music, my metal and my pink, which represents my Nicki. So I'm so excited. Oh my goodness. Yeah. So anyways, let me react to the music video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And please, I just need at least 2 to 3 people to comment and be like, please do more Nicki reactions, like for me to do it, because I don't want to do it just for myself. I want other people to enjoy it as well. So if you guys would like to see me react to like more Nicki, I am all the way here for it. I got you, fam. Just let me know. But yeah guys, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in my next video. And beat me playing chess. Now I'm about to turn around and beat my chest. Bitch is King Kong. Yes, it's King Kong. Bitch is King Kong. This is King Kong. Chinese ink on, Siamese links on. Call me 2 Chainz. Name go ding dong. Bitch is King Kong. Yes, I'm King Kong. This is King Kong. Yes, Miss King Kong. In my kingdom with my Timbs on.
How many championships?
What? 6 rings on. They need rappers like me. They need rappers like me. So they can get on their fucking keyboards and make me the bad guy, Chun-Li. Hey yo, I been on, bitch, you been con. Bentley tints on, Fendi prints on. I mean, I been storm, X-Men been fawn. He keep on dialing Nicki like the Prince song. I been on, bitch, you been con. Bentley tints on, Fendi prints on. Hey yo, I been off, Lara been Croft. Play say Chun-Li, drop the bins off. Oh my goodness, I am so excited for this music video. I'm so excited for this album. Like, yo, the fact that she bodied those 2 singles, Chun-Li and Barbie Tings, that she like put out, you know the album is about to be fire. Like, the fans are just waiting. We're waiting. We want the album now, please. But yo, that video looked so cannot wait to see it. Yo, when did she get so thick? Like, okay, she's always been thick, but this is like a different kind of thick. Like, of course she's always had, like, you know, like the butt, but like, you know, sometimes like her legs are more like slimmer. But she's like, did you guys see those like thighs though? Like, those thighs were like, whoo, like, jeez, Nicki. Okay, I see. Well, now she took her break off of Instagram. She was eating swell. She was eating swell. It's thick season. It's the season to be thick. So, representing for all the thick girls out there. Thanks, Nick. Thank you so much. But I'm just so excited. I'm so excited. I love her attitude. I love the confidence that she has. That video is about to be dope. Can't wait. Alright guys, let me stop before I fangirl too much, but don't forget to like this video, comment down below, and subscribe, and I'll see you in my next video.